Oops. I needed that.
You don't have 100?
Nope. Well, that's fine. Something. I'll make it work without it. This is some kind of smuggler's tunnel.
You know what you did? You were in front of me, that's what you did. Because you jumped like a hunter. True.
Oh yeah, now. We fought in the prison of elders. They're spreading.
Okay. I made sure. I made space for you because I was afraid you would die. Just saying.
Thanks. Anyone that uses a nade is bad there.
Yeah.
Nades are crutches. They're sucking the ether out of this servitor. Corrupting. Like, why did you push me over there, bro? It's here.
And?
Yep.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Done.
Okay.
Someone's hacking our comms.
You're late. Here I was thinking I'd be hunting Aldrin alone.
Pet revenge.
We need to talk. Face to face. I'm on my way to see an old acquaintance. Word is, he wants Aldrin and his barons dead as much as we do. Problem is, the feeling is mutual. So my acquaintance is laying low in a hidden bunker. If we want him to open the door, we can't leave any witnesses.
Please stop sucking at the video game. There we go. Not sure how many are alive, check.
Two. I got this one. Okay, now it's... Nope, now it's one.
Yeah, I'm not even there anymore.
I'm sending you some backup. Please, don't shoot the backup.
Our backup are fallen.
Oh, did I forget to mention that?
Not that I'm complaining. But why are fallen fighting against other fallen?
The Baron's leader, the Fanatic, has the power to resurrect dead fallen as